Hazrat Abu Wail states that Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu said, "The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam distributed some wealth. A man thereupon said, 'Allah's pleasure has not been viewed in this distribution.' I notified him sallallahu alayhi wasallam of this statement. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam thereupon got offended so much so that I witnessed angry expressions on his face. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, 'May Allah jalla jalaluhu bestow his mercy on Hazrat Musa alayhi wasallam. He was tortured more than it, but he exercised patience.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6336.